So the topic that we'll have is the rational zero. So sa rational zero, meron tayong kukunin natin yung factors na. Then aside from that, kukunin natin yung kanyang integral zero din. So based on the given, meron tayong 2x squared minus 5x minus 3. So mapapansin nyo, yung x squared ay may kasama ng 2 at meron tayong constant. So yung constant natin, this will serve as your p. And itong 2 natin, this or 2x squared, this will serve as your q. Now, from the given, magkakaroon tayo ngayon ng kukuha tayo ng factors. So, this will be p. Yung p natin ay negative 3. So, ang factor ng negative 3 ay positive and negative 1 and positive and negative 3. So, yun lang naman ang pwedeng i-divide sa kanya. While yung q, ang factors ni q, yung q natin is 2, which is, ang factors na is positive and negative 1 and positive and negative 2. Then, magkakaroon tayo ngayon ng p divided by q. So, i-divide natin yung p kay q. So, magkakaroon tayo dito ng 1. 1 divided by 1. Magkakaroon tayo ng 1. Positive and negative 1, syempre. Then, 1 kay, papunta kay 2. Or 1 divided by 2. Magkakaroon tayo ng positive and negative 1 half. Then, positive and negative yung 3 kay 1 naman. So, 3 divided by 1, magkakaroon yung positive and negative 3. Then, positive and negative yung 3 kay 2. So, magiging 3 over 2. So, all in all, meron tayong 8 factors. Pero, ang degree natin ay 2. So, which is equal to dalawang 0 lang. 2 zeros. So, dalawang zeros lang ang kailangan natin kunin. So, if you're going to use or kung gagamit tayo ng synthetic division, magkakaroon tayo ngayon ng x squared, x, and c. So, ang sama ni x squared ay 2. Ang sama ni x ay negative 5. At ang c mo ay negative 3. So, let's try to use trial and error. So, let's try to use negative 1/2. And so, divide, bring down 2. So, 2 times 1/2 is negative 1. Tapos, negative 5 plus 1 is negative 6. Then, negative 6 times negative 1 is positive 3. Then, add lang natin. So, this will be 0. So, tama yung factor na 1/2. So, let's try to use 3. So, bring down 2. So, 2 times 3, 6. Negative 6 plus 6 ay 0. So, 0 to. So, correct siya. Factor siya. Tapos, 0 times 3 ay 0, then 0. So, ang goal lang natin ay dalawang 0. So, ibig sabihin, may dalawang 0 na tayo. So, meron na tayong dalawang factor dito. So, ang p of x natin is equal to the reverse, x plus 1/2 and x minus 3. So, or pwede binimensyalasulatin ng p of x is equal to 2x kasi multiply ito doon plus 1 x minus 3. Then yung rational root natin or integral 0 magkakaroon tayo ng negative 1/2 and positive 3. Ngayon, paano natin i-check yung answer natin kung tama? So, from here, so simula dito, so dapat ang magiging sagot natin ay negative 3. So, kapag minultiply natin yung 1 times negative 3, the answer is negative 3. Tapos, ito, dapat ang sagot ay 2 or 2x squared. So, 2x times x, the answer will be 2x squared. So let's try to use the idea of factor theorem. So pwede din na kasi natin gamitin dito yung idea ng factor theorem natin. So the factors na meron tayo dito is 1, negative 1, 1 half, negative 1 half, tapos 3, negative 3, tapos we have 3 over 2, and negative 3 over 2. So, kung gagamit tayo ng calculator, isa-substitute lang natin. So, let's try to use the negative 1 half. So, kung negative 1 half siya, magkakaroon tayo ng anong given natin? Asan yung given? That's 2 times negative 1 half. Raised to squared. Tapos, minus 5 times negative 1 half. Then, minus 3. So, ang sagot niya is 0. So, yung negative 1 half natin ay, ang sagot ay 0. So, ito ay isang factor. Next natin ay, let's use the 3. So, magkakaroon tayo ng 2 times 3, then squared, minus 5 times 3, minus 3. So, 0 siya. So, yung positive 3 ay 0. So, siya ay isang factor din. So, ang goal lang kasi natin is dalawang 0. So, kapag kinuha mo yung value ng 1, negative 1, 1 half, negative 3, negative 3 over 2, negative 2 over 3, ang sagot niya ay hindi 0. So, since may dalawang 0 na tayo, tigil na tayo sa pagkuha ng pag-test ng factors. So, meron tayong P of x is equal to x plus 1 half and x minus 3. Yan. Or, 2x plus 1 and x minus 3. So, yun yung px natin. Yung IC natin, or integral 0, karan tayo ng negative 1 half and positive 3.